Alright, good morning. Time for the second Ponebit challenge, the O. As you can see, it's still cold and wet and snowy. Nah, it is snowy at this moment. It snowed a little bit this morning, but now everything is alright. So we're heading out to do the O. It is for that sign. So I will be trying to find a safe location to park so that I can let you see, you guys see it. The sign is, it comes a couple times back along the dike. So we'll find it in not too long time. The biggest problem is a safe parking spot. I want to give somebody a shout out, because they gave me a shout out as well. I'm returning the favor to him. It's about Guybrush. One to a lot of numbers, aka Gunner. I will put this guy somewhere up in the area. I hope you guys saw that. I will put a link in the description below as well. He's also from Holland, and he drives a what is it, an F800 GS, if I'm correct. And like I said, it is somebody nearby in Zoetermeer, which is about 10-15 minutes drive. And yeah, he does some vlogging as well. He does the polar bear challenge and the solar bear challenge. So yeah, check out his videos, subscribe if you want, give him a thumbs up, and yeah, thank you man for the shout out, much appreciated. I should have parked there. That's great. And yeah, I wanted to say something, but I lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, the sign. It is an overtaking prohibition. I will put something in screen on how to spell it. But it means it isn't allowed to overtake other cars. Like most places, we ride on the right side of the road. That's the black car, and the red car is overtaking it, which isn't allowed. So you can't overtake any motorcycle for the vehicle. So cars, buses, trucks, motorcycles, you can't overtake them. It isn't allowed, even though the lines on the road give anything out this. The small sign under it means it staat uitgezonderd, which means except. So you can't overtake any vehicle except tractors. If you're driving behind a small tractor or a slow tractor, you are allowed to overtake it. So, overtaking prohibition, or the O. Well, walking back to the bike, I want to talk about one other thing. Baker 46, this guy. A couple of videos ago, he talked about, it was one of his polar bears videos, he talked about something called snow grip. It was a little spray can, you spray it on your tires, and it gives you a little bit more grip on the snow. That stuff is quite amazing. Bus. Oh no, truck. But the stuff is quite amazing, I use it. I saw his videos and I thought to myself, fuck it, I'm gonna use it. So it is on my tires right now. Here's almost gone, but here you still can see it. Front tire is it almost completely gone. So you spray it on your tire, you wait 5 to 10 minutes to give it a chance to dry out. And you start riding. It's meant for the first few streets to get on the bigger roads. And it works like that perfectly. So thanks for the tip. Thanks for the extra salt. And like I said, I really appreciate the tip, man. So thank you. Oh, and I hope you watched this BK46 or B46. Congratulations on your new daughter. Sietske Anne, if I'm correct. Sorry if I misspelled it, but it isn't an usual name around this part of the Netherlands. But congrats, man. Enjoy your little girl. And keep your family safe and happy, man. That is one of the important things about life. And that being said, I'm gonna cut the video somewhere about here. So yeah, while driving home, I remembered the fact, that I forgot to do the solar bear circles. So I decided I need to tank anyway. Let's do them here. I'm already happy that I noticed it before I got home, because now I can do them all before I start editing, which is handy. So, Solar bear.